Today again, this video is going to solve a problem. Like always, I have a problem for you, and let's get started to solve this. So we have to fit a curve to be fitted in the form y is equal to a into e power bx. So this is the data given. So here is the solution. So the given equation y is equal to a into e power bx. So we have to take log on both sides. So take log on both sides. So after taking log, this will be log y is equal to log of a into e power bx. So this is log y is equal to log a plus log e power bx. See, log a into b can be written as log a plus log b. So log y value is equal to, this is log a plus, so bx will come friend, and this is log e. As you know that log e value is always 1. So if I substitute, then this will be log y value is equal to, this is log a plus some bx. So we can take this equation as y is equal to, this is a naught plus a1 into x. So in place of y we have, see, in place of y we have, this is log y, and in place of a naught, so this is log a, and in place of a, so in place of b we have a1. So these are the three equations, and using these three equations, so this is nothing but a straight line. For this straight line we have certain values we have to get, that is a0 and a1. So for that we need a table here. So what are our x values? X values are nothing but 0, 1, 2 and 3. So I am substituting, this is 0, 1, 2 and this one is 3. And what are our y values? See here, this is 1.05, this is 2.10, for 2 it is 3.85, and 3 it is 8.30. So after getting these values, we want the values of y. So capital Y is nothing but log y. So we have to take log for each and every value, that is log 1.05 is nothing but, this is 0.0, this is 48, and the next one, the next value is 2.10, the value is 0.7419. And the next one, log, this is 3.85. This value is, this is 1 point, so this is 1.3480. And the next log value is 8.30. So 8.30 value is nothing but, this is 2.1162. And later we have to find the squares of x. For 0 it is 0, for 1 it is 1, for 2 it is 4, and 3 it is 9. So we have to multiply x into y. So we have to multiply x into y. So this is nothing but 0.7419, and this is 2 into, that is 1.3480. So this value is nothing but, that is 2 into, this is 2.696. And this value is, after that, this value is 6.3486. So I have to add up all the values here after addition. So this value is going to be 6, and capital Y value, this is 4.2548, and this value is 14, and this value is 9.7865. So after getting all these values, I'll write in the normal equations and substitute in the normal equations. So we got sigma x value as 6, this is a sigma y value as 4.2548, and this is sigma x square value is 14, and this is a sigma xy value is 9.7865. So for the straight line, the normal equations are, see, that is n into a naught plus a1 into sigma x is equal to, this is a sigma y, and this is a naught into sigma x, this is a1 into, this is a sigma x square, which is equal to sigma xy. So what is our n value? N value is 0, 1, 2, 3. So n is equal to 4. So if I substitute, this is 4a0. What is sigma x? Sigma x is nothing but 6a1 is equal to sigma y. That is 4, 2, 5, 4, 8. And the next one, what is sigma x value? This is a 6a0 plus x square value. This is 14a1. Which is equal to sigma xy value. This is 9.7865. So we have to solve these two equations for getting the values of, see, again I'm going with equation 1. There are two unknowns and a1 value. See, the a1 value is 4 and the next b1 value is 6 and the next c1 value is 4.2548 and next a2 value is 6. And the next one, B2 value is 14. And the next one, this is 9.7865. So after getting this, I got the value of X as 0.04241. And Y value, as you see here, this is 0.68086. So according to our notation, X is nothing but A0 and Y is nothing but A1. So we have an equation here as a0 is equal to log a. So a0 is nothing but log a, and we want the value of a, which is nothing but anti-log or e power a0. So this is a is equal to anti-log of what is a0? This is 0.04241. So again we have to use this calci. After using this calci, this is shift and in at the same time. Sorry, shift and in, if I press, that is 0.04241. So what is the value here? A is nothing but 1.04332, and we got the value of A. And after getting A, so what is our B1 value? So I'll show you again, A1 is nothing but B. So B is nothing but A1. So according to A1, this is 0.68086. So we got the value of B as well. And we have to substitute in the required equation. So what is the equation here? Y is equal to A into e power BX. Therefore, the required equation is Y is equal to A into e power BX. So Y is equal to, what is our A value? 1.04332 into e power 0.68086 into X. So this is the process and this is how we have to do. Thank you so much for watching, and I want you to practice and benefit by these videos. I'll keep bringing up these videos for you. Stay connected and please practice and pass it on to your friends if you really like this video. And before you leave, subscribe to this channel and have a look at my upcoming videos too, and they are very, very useful for your preparation, and you'll get a considerable amount of advancement in your preparation. Thank you so much.